Namo Brahmane, Namaste Vayu, Tamiva Pratyaksham Brahmasi, Tamiva Pratyaksham Brahma Vadishyami, Ritam Vadishyami, Satyam Vadishyami, Tat Mam Avatu, Tat Bhaktaram Avatu, Avatu Mam, Avatu Bhaktaram. Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti. The Supreme Almighty Father, who is all-pervading, omnipresent, omniscient, omnipotent, all-pervading means he is remaining within you. He is remaining in every human being. You all are the living power of God. But you don't feel it. Is it not? Hello, sir. Supreme Almighty Father, Namo Brahmane. What is that Supreme Almighty Father? Namaste Vayu. He is inhaling breath. Your breath is your Supreme Almighty Father. Without breath, you cannot do anything. Is it not? Your whole work is with breath. Money earning by the breath, dead man cannot earn money. You cannot enjoy sexually without breath. You cannot take food without breath. So Vayu, air, God is inhaling. Air is formless. You cannot see air. Air is air. Air is your life. Your whole body is remaining because God is inhaling. If He doesn't inhale, then you are dead body. Then you have no work. Living power of God. Have you seen God? Yes. God is all pervading. So everywhere, in every human being. Should I speak in Hindi? I see all the persons are you know all Hindi? You do not know? So what language you know? Only English. Even not English. Your life is the living life of God. But you are not feeling. You are born only for God realization. You are earning money, you are enjoying sexually, only for God realization. You are taking food for God realization. Your heart, anger, pride, cruelty is for God realization. Ratnakar is a murderer, have you heard? No. You have not heard about Ratnakar? You have not heard. One Indian person, Ratnakar, he was Valmiki, no one heard it. He is a murderer. Any person who will pass by, you will kill him. Kill him. And he was the best spiritual person in the world, murderer. So that power of God is within you. You have extreme bad qualities, negative, also extreme positive qualities. Your heart is only for sweetness, kindness, lovingness, purity, perfection. Not for anger, pride, cruelty, insincerity, hypocrisy. You have to remove it. Follow me? Your whole body is God. You are rational being. You have to know thy own self. Who is talking? He is talking from the top. He told everything. He left nothing for me. I am telling what he told. But I am telling in Indian language. He told in English language. I am telling now in Indian language, is it not? Very slowly, friendly, cordially, divinely. Everything of you is God. Everything of you is breath. Namaste Vayu. It is why in scriptures it says, I bow here, God is inhaling. Tamiva Pratyaksham Brahmasi. Breath is your life. Without breath you have nothing. You are always remaining with breath. But sex prevails. Follow me? Tamiva Pratyaksham Brahmasi. You are Brahma. Breath is there. You should know how to breath control. There are 49 types of breath. You told that? There is 49 types of breath. 48 is for material with extrovert stage. One breath is for meditation. Short breath, very short breath. One, two. It will not come out here. If you come and press your hand in front of my nose, you will see no breath. No breath is coming out. One breath. Short breath. You have to learn how to take short breath. Motor car is running. If you open the window and keep your head like that and inhale, then within 5 minutes' time you will get fever, headache. You are taking sufficient air. You are taking limited breath, very short breath. Vayur anilam, amritam athidam, brahmantam shohidam. Vayu is short breath. Havoc, wave, thunder, hurricane, extreme wind, this is also God. Short breath is also God. You have to fix your attention here. Baby's head, soft head. Very easy. Little breath. That breath is going and touching him. The candlelight is burning, air is touching. If you cover it with the glass, the candlelight will not burn, will extinguish. Is it not? Similarly, if I touch hold of your nose and mouth, only 4 minutes' time, you will die. From your birthday, God is your servant. Constantly He is inhaling, giving away everything. What the animal being is doing, you are doing the same thing. He is not earning money. animal being. What they are taking food? Enjoying sexuality. Follow me? Quarreling. All habits of India is remaining in the animal being. But not rational. They are not rational. But you are rational. With rationality, you have to suppress. With short breath, you have to take breath and touch here. Lamp is burning, little ear is touching. If you cover it, will not remain. If you give blow, light will not remain. Similarly, your life. Who will die early? No one knows. Follow me? Whether I will die early or he will die early, no one knows. Is it not? Taja durjana samsarga, avoid bad company. Many there after bad company. Smoking, no need, only practicing. Drinking wine, no need, we are not drinking. We are alive, we are even in the extreme cold country. Bad company, you will be bad. Bhaja sadhu samagam, come to the touch of the honest person, good person, then you will be good. Kuru punya mahuratram, in your every breath you love God. God is giving love to you. In every breath He is inhaling. Is it not? But you are not giving love to you. If He doesn't inhale, then you have no boyfriend, you have no husband, you have no children. Is it not? You have no sex, you have nothing. But you are in the material world, extreme. But you are not watching Him. In your every work, in your every bad work you watch, your bad will disappear. In every moment you love Him, to your every breath, you will be highly realized. Smara nitya anityatam. All the time you feel that any time you can die. My age is only 90 years, 4 months. Follow me? I am talking. I am here. I am sitting. I have come here. My brain power, you can easily understand. This is not irrelevant talk. I am trading, I have come here for your welfare, that you will feel that you are human being, you are God in human being. Follow me? Only for this I have come here. I am also taking food. My brain power is all right, how? My body is all right, how? A regulated life, everything, free from all negative. And only I am watching what is good, that food I will take. In time food. I have come here 5 minutes after. I never come. I come always in time. I told him this is the first time. I am coming in the hall 5 minutes after. I come in time. I told you, this is the first time in foreign country, 42 years, 24 years. in time. I am to come in time. So everything in time. God is, sun is rising in time. Today is a special day. Autumnal equinox day. Not today, on 22nd September. We are talking on 27th September. We are thinking, today is 27th September, I want good company on 27th September. You are good persons, there are many, they have not come here. A few persons have come here. So you are good person. For good company you have come. But what is good in you? If you ask your conscience, you will never say that you are God in human being. I am talking, I am taking breath. The breath is going and touching here. I am talking from this place, I am hearing from this place, I am seeing from this place. I am only giving my life. Follow me. My blood, my everything, my whole body is examined, all normal. No trouble. Why? Why should you not get that thing? I am the example. Follow me? Why should you not live 100 years? Why should you not get good health, sound brain? Why will not get peace always? I am always getting peace, because I am here. Peace is here. There is nothing. I am here, but you are not here. I am talking from this place. I am seeing light over the head of every person, because I am here. I am talking from this place. Only practice. You are writing it with the right hand. Somebody is writing it on the left hand. You can write your own language. I know so many languages. Follow me? So I am telling. If you want your welfare, if you want your God, you are saying, you all are God, but you are not feeling it. Marvelous power of God is remaining within you, all. How to get it? Doctor students are going, the doctor teacher, they are teaching everything. So they all become doctors, is it not? They tell how to cut the vein, dead body is there, doctor teacher is teaching them. Similarly, engineer teacher, similarly all teachers. I am also a teacher, I am teaching the truth, life, power of God is remaining here. He is inhaling, breath is going and touching there. So this is the seventh lamp, light. This is sun. This is not that sun. This is the Supreme Almighty Father, that sun. This is called Gayatri. Have you heard the word Gayatri? No. Seventh Son. The Supreme Almighty Father is the seventh Son. That Son is hiding within you here. As you are educated, you know everything. Doctor. Doctor student will be doctor. So if you only practice it for 2 minutes time, 3 minutes time, 4 minutes time, not more than that. This is scientific technique. You have to bend your head like this, touch your head on the ground or on the chair, then you'll get better circulation, you'll feel pulsation in the whole body, sound in the whole body, calmness in the whole body. My father, my mother, my brothers, sisters, they all took initiation from me. Why? They did not see any negative in my life. Follow me? Otherwise, why my father will take initiation from me? My mother will take initiation? My brothers? All my neighbors? I roamed all over India. I spread Kriya Yoga all over India. I spread all over Europe, all over America, South America, Canada, Curacao, all the places. Simple, little small human being like you. Follow me? And I am talking. Still now, why I am talking? If you have the desire, you are all spiritual, it is why you have come here. Many they are going back, they don't like to hear. It is nothing. They don't feel any importance of it. Many they are teaching God in many places, but they're all teaching by the talk, by the five sense organs. But Kriya Yoga is not by the five sense organs. It is by the technique. Helicopter is coming up by the technique. Aeroplane is coming up by the technique. Is it not? Similarly, by the technique you can come to know. I am talking, I am hearing divine song. You will hear all the time, there are many students here. Those who are here, they are hearing sound. Also they are feeling pulsation. So if you have the desire, then you will take it. Because you are spiritual, you are religious person. What is meditation? Meditation means to go beyond mind, beyond thought, dhyana, shanglina, manasam, beyond intellect, beyond body sense, beyond world sense. That is meditation. Means the power of God is hiding here. He has nothing. He is free. But in the whole body, you have delusion, illusion and error. Follow me? But God has no delusion. He is in your body. He is remaining free. Follow me? By the help of God I am talking. So by the talk you can know God. By reading, you cannot know God. By talking, you cannot know God. By singing, you cannot know God. There are many that are doing it. Let them do. Many of you, they are doing it. Do it. I don't say you should not. But along with this, you should take the technique. You try for 2 days time, 1 day time, 1 year time. On the day of initiation, your whole body should be purified. Your eyes, your ears, your nose, your mouth, your whole system. Your vacuum is here. Your air is here. Your sight is here. And the food. Buddha was not taking food. So he cannot talk. He was dying. Follow me? So everything is here. So in your 8 feet human life, they're all human being, family men. They're teacher. They're initiative. They're powerful. They're all teachers. There are many family, human being, female, male. They're after truth. Thousands and thousands are going to them. You are that powerful. If you remain on truth, only will bow once, 2 minutes time, you will feel pulsation. This is scientific. He told everything about that. He is very scientific, he told. You are bending, giving pressure over the liver. Your liver will remain all right. If you give trouble to your liver will give you trouble. So, Kriya Yoga technique is such a nice technique. You are bending your head, you are bending like this. You are giving pressure of the spleen, kidney, ascending colon, transverse colon, descending colon, sigmoid colon, rectum, everywhere. You will never get cancer. You will never get any trouble. Your blood will remain pure, perfect. Doctor, scientifically he was examined how my blood is going from this place to brain. The first doctor, he said, no, I cannot do it. He said, what happened? So I cannot do it, you can go. He told the top doctor, then he came. Then he examined here, examined here. The blood is going from this place to the brain. And asked him what happened. He said, I cannot say. You please say. He said, young boy of 22. Yes, that I am thinking. He's the old man. Of 88, 2 years before. He's the old man of 88. But his circulation, blood is going to the brain free, no trouble. You see my talk? Is there any irrelevant talk? I'm talking badly, my brain is out of order, but I'm talking. Why should you not keep your brain like this? Why should you not be free from diseases? And you'll be the knower. You are a rational being. You are not animal being. You are God in human being. Human being and God. Your whole body is God. Wherever I'm touching, the power of God is there. Circulation. It is only by the breath. And breath is remaining all right. There are unlimited blood vessels in the body. So your body will remain all right, you will remain in the family, you will never quarrel with your wife. Is it not? You are quarreling with your wife, is it not? You will always feel, why should I quarrel? Why wife will quarrel? Wife will shout and say something to the husband. Why she is not married with the king or to the president? Why he has come to your touch? What is the destiny? So you should live an easy, normal, divine life, sweet life. For peace you are married. For peace you are coming to the touch of the girl. But there is changing one girl to another, one girl to another. Girl is changing one boy to another. No peace. So, Kriya Yoga will give you everything. Your guru will remain your own guru. In the school you have different guru, in the college different guru, in the university also different guru. Everyone is guru, is it not? Teacher? Teacher is guru. So what harm? You should follow your own religion. I am not telling that you should change your religion. Along with it you do only 2 minutes time, 3 minutes time. You'll feel pulsation here, you'll feel pulsation here. Just within 2 minutes, 3 minutes time when I will purify your whole body. In the tongue, I will purify your tongue, I will purify your eyes, I will purify your ears. Then you will hear immediately, you will hear sound, God sound. You will get alertness, you will get reality. I'm not telling you, leave everything. Many, many, many. Female. There are so many children. I'm telling about the Indian people. Children are also spiritual. So I am telling you, you please think of you. Whether you want to take the technique. It is nothing. Only 2 minutes time, you have 24 hours time. You are busy with everything. You cannot spare 2 minutes time. And you will get calmness, which is godliness. It's a foundation of the building, Kriya Yoga. Foundation of all religions. It is the highway of common religion, it will give calmness, which is godliness. You will remain free. You will remain divine. You will not bite. You will not shout. You are not tiger. You are God in human being in God. Your whole system. So if you have the desire, I am here in America not for one day. In New York City I was remaining 2 years, 3 years. In many places I was there, in California, in Los Angeles, in Santa Barbara, in San Francisco, in San Jose. In many places, even in South America, everywhere. So you please think, whether you have the desire. You are spending huge money for the television, for the motor car, is it not? For initiation, you do not require the cost of a television or cost of a motor car. Only 2 minutes time, 3 minutes time, your whole body should be purified and you will feel pulsation here, you will feel pulsation here, sure, which you have never felt in your life. You are religious. Follow me? What is your change in your life? You see the change in my life. This is the body, this is the body. Old man, old man. Man of 90 cannot talk like that, cannot come. Your guru will remain your own guru. So opportunity must not be. It imparts skill. Tact in the practical life, you told it everything. Hello, sir. Success in the life. You will learn how to talk with your wife. You should not do like that. You should not shout. Why you are doing this? No. Why my father took initiation? Father knows everything of me. My mother knows everything. My brothers, they're all highly qualified. Even governors, presidents, so many things, immigration officers. They took initiation in one day time, I got green card. In one day time, I got green card. Follow me? In Vienna, I got one day time in green card. In America, New York, one day time, I got New York green card. Only I'm talking with him. I'm not allowed to go inside. The lawyers will go. But I entered. I said, no, I will not go. But I know if I do not go, then I cannot get a green card. So I entered in. He saw, looked at me, old man, spiritual, Indian. He was unhappy. The lawyers are standing. He said, sit down on the chair. I sat. Then immediately he became furious. He shouted, why so many Indian monks will come to America? He said. I said, because whole America cannot go to India, so a few Indian monks must come. Each land makes a distinct contribution for his world culture. America for industrial expansion, German for mechanical expansion, and India for time immemorial, they were ever specialized in the science of soul. Thank you very much. Can you tell me what is Kriya Yoga? He asked me. Within 10 minutes time, have you seen how many persons are sitting there? I said, yes, I have seen. Why should I take 10 minutes time? Within 3 minutes time, 4 minutes time, I will say what is Kriya Yoga. Work is worship. Any talk you will do, you will give me green card. You cannot judge it, but you can judge it if you practice Kriya Yoga. So Kriya Yoga imparts skill tapped in the practical life. You send your friend, I'll give the power to him within 2 minutes time. He said, I cannot judge. Why should I send my friend? I should go to you. How I can get the balance of mind? I said, I cannot say to you. Thank you very much. Then he said, show your certificate. He saw my certificates. So many governors, so many ministers, so many top persons. They saw the, they're my disciples, they saw. He said, is there any American certificate? I said, open 36 page. He opened it, he saw. He said, he's a scientist. He said, this type of monk should stay in India, in America. Only that, this he said. 5 lines, 2 lines. Then he said, you will get green card. Immediately he said. I said, whether I can get it within 2 days' time, 3 days' time? He said, no. My office is in Texas, and I am remaining in New York. So it will go after 6 months. I said, if your wife's brother or sister comes here, then it will take 6 months, or 6 days, or 6 minutes. Then he said, how? He said, just ring, tell him in Texas and say my name. You please write his name and see the roll number to me. He will write and he will say, I told the number. The number which will be my number, I told that number. He will say this number. But a little mistake. Only one digit is different. Then say, can you see the number? When you set the number, yes, you can get it. You come here after 2 days. But you will personally come to me. I will go to you tomorrow. I said, thank you very much. 3 days after, I got the green card. So, here, success. You regard success in life, is it not? Peace in life, not unpleasantness. Your whole body is peace, whole body is joy. You are born of joy, you are brought up with joy. Every moment you are after joy, and you will be merged in joy one day. Death, it is the real joy. Is it not? So, you should get the reality and truth. I should not disturb you for a longer period. I told them I will talk only 5 minutes. I only talk 5 minutes. Whenever I talk only 5 minutes. Thank you very much. If anybody is willing to take the Kriya, have the desire, lift up your hand. If anybody wants it, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, if you want. Thank you. It is your gain. It is your extreme gain. Follow me? I'm the old person. So opportunity must not be neglected, for it may never return. It is your gain. It is not your loss. Your life is God. Your life is sweet life. You will get that sweetness. You will get reality. Thank you very much. I am telling. You can give the paper to them in their hand.
So the information that you'll need?
Those who want this initiation, they can come.
Be tomorrow at 9 a.m. and have the things that are necessary for you to grant and directions. Just raise your hand if you'd like to have.
It's a rare opportunity. Your whole body should be purified. You will get purity within you. You will get love, reality. It's a rare opportunity, because you are born for this. Yes?
Can I ask a question?
Yes, you must get it.
I have received the Kriya.
Yes?
I have been doing the Kriya for a long time, but I would like your blessing. Can I come to the blessing?
What you are telling?
She's telling that she's practicing Kriya for a long time.
Can I would like to receive your blessing.
Yes. Mm-hmm. You can come to me there. Then you get real blessings. I will touch your whole body, will purify your body. Then you get the power everywhere in the whole body. Follow me? That is real blessings. Thank you very much. Hello, here you left. One gentleman is lifting up the hand. It's a rare opportunity, rare opportunity. Hello, give it to them. Many people, they are lifting up their hands. I told that he spoke in English, I did not speak in English. I speak in my own language. Because you are from America, your English is different. My English is different, is it not? But you can understand. A little defect. Is it not? We have learned English from the British people. So British pronunciation and American pronunciation, a little difference. Is it not? American pronunciation? More correct. Correct. We say correct, you say correct. Everything is written there?
Yes, Baba.
Then I should go? Thank you very much to you all. To see you all at the living power of God, I want to bow you all.
Mm-hmm.